I stand on a frigid cliff. The fire's heat, a distant memory. My scales morphed into indistinct shadows as I greet this new world of unfathomable chaos. All these riches I have squandered to better the human condition. A goal long since abandoned. Time after time, penny after penny. Ambrosia down the drain. Amrita flooding Earth's sink. Throwing green demons at a problem whose root cause is but an ape once considered wise. Man, I once belonged to your race, given the task to uphold your virtues. I find my shards in this desolate ruin, slowly considering a new fate. To tempt thee to perform the greatest trick of all, deceive, follow the rabbit down the rabbit hole, to put an end to this diseased monstrosity, their actions always a means to an end. These luscious plains know yet no life, for only pests built monuments on their faces. Saps, parasites, locusts with no inhibitions. To ascend, my breed need but one portal. Through your hearts, new dimensions for new entities. Raving fiends grow out of the uterus of the wannabes. Greed, O mighty serpent of disgust, I cast thee upon these malevolent scoundrels. But one advantage is all I seek in annihilating this community of leeches. And, lo and behold, this gift bestowed from the nether, my genius creation, splitting cohesion to drive through my upheaval, puppets masquerading as puppet masters, animals ruling a jungle they do not own. My gift to you, O wise ape, is to have you ruled by men revered as gods, yet die like dogs.
I refuse your proposition, O ghoul once of flesh. I will not submit. I will not accept this deterministic destiny. I have a voice, and I shall shout from the rooftops. I will rally the troops, and we will fight with our virtues at stake. We, descendants of wise man, will do away with our triune master. We are not lizards. We are not the slaves of an olfactory bulb. We are transcendent entities, bionic, newly formed creations. Cyborgs, mighty beings who have done away with the sickness of greed. We do not crave power. We do not want to act under the pretense of being gods, of having control over this mass chaos. Our power comes not from annihilation, but from true intellect, from our ability to create, not our ability to destroy. We are the ones who control our fate. We chose this destiny. We will band together and dissociate from this seed of greed. We will not bow down to this mass tragedy, for we are free, and our freedom will never be shackled by those who themselves deserve to be imprisoned. Politicians are specters of a bygone era, haunting the remnants of a primitive mind, shackled by the gods of fear and death. In the infinite horizon, a submerged sun lets out a hiss. A new dawn is coming, whereupon freedom will be individual. Our rulers shall become equal, the ruled a joyous whole. Merits will rule all, empathy the new currency. No more wars waged, peace for two horizontal lines. Man will strive for greatness, but will do so at no one's expense. All voices deserve to be heard, as long as no snake uses a loudspeaker. For flesh and bones are common to all, none above his mortal fate. And from above, the decree shall be read thus. No more hounds upon leashes, for man has finally become man.